is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Good afternoon, I'm Rob Hughes. We continue to follow the standoff situation in Paoli in Garvin County. We have KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal on the ground at the scene. Naveen, what can you tell us?
Hey there, Rob. I'm about a few blocks away from the scene. We're not allowed anywhere near it, but this is what we are told. I just got done speaking with the sheriff, and he tells us that three people were in a home. All three people knew each other, and this is the deal. They say that one person is dead. The suspect is still inside. We're told he is armed. And the third person, we're told, was a witness who actually escaped and is working with authorities right now. We don't know why this person is armed and why he has barricaded himself in this house. We're also told that OHP's tactical unit is here. They're inside the home. We're told that this person has barricaded himself inside a room. So they are able to go inside the house, but this person is inside a room. They have backed off as much as they can because, again, right now they're looking at this person as a threat. There's several homes around the area that they've also evacuated. About 12 homes have been evacuated. Those people have been told to go to Methodist Church if they need a place to stay for right now. We're also told that two schools, there's an elementary school and a high school here in town. There's not a middle school, but both schools were put on lockdown. Told that all students can be picked up. So parents, please listen up. If you would like to pick up your children, you can pick them up from the high school end at 1:45. So just in a few minutes, you will be able to pick up your children. Everyone is safe in those homes or in the schools. So there have been no issues with the students or the schools. And this is happening about a block from the schools or this home is. Again, I'm not allowed to give you the address. They would like the address to remain anonymous right now because, again, this person may be listening to these reports. Our Sky 5 is over. We're backed up. You know, any sort of trucker video or live footage is not allowed because, again, like I said, it's being this person may be listening is a situation we have in here. They will be meeting in about an hour or so to give us an update, but that is the latest here in Paoli, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO. Back to you, Rob.
Naveen, thanks so much. We will continue to monitor the situation on air and online.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.